Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. It's the Pop Tart Lee. So I've done my Star Wars collection. A few people said they wanted to see it, so here you go guys, this is my Marvel collection. So I'm a bit hands-free here, so excuse the shakiness, and let's get on with it.
Okay, so we'll start with the cabinet. So I've got all my groups at the bottom. Quite a few of them actually, still a couple more I wouldn't mind getting. The one with the eye is probably the one I'm mainly after. That little one, that's just a key ring that I snapped off. Up to the next shelf, we've got Firkin, Odin. That's an older pop actually, that's from For the Dark World, Mysterio, and then Spider-Man with the shield. I think that was from a two pack with Hawkeye actually. Next one up, Captain Marvel, Vision. That is the 50-50 version of Vision, I really like that one. Yondu from the first Guardians of the Galaxy, and Star-Lord as well, he's quite a cool one. And then we've got Surtur in there. And then at the back, one of many Thanoses, Nick Fury, a Goose, really cool for Ragnarok, Hulk and Master as well from there. And that at the back, I'm not going to reach in and try and do it, but that's the light up Iron Man. Next one up, some of the more classical ones. That is the Age of Ultron Iron Man. Hawkeye, that's the one that's actually from the two-part of Spider-Man. My first ever Marvel pop there, Captain America from Winter Soldier. Thor and Hulk from Age of Ultron. And I've actually got, this wasn't intentional, just the way they went about it, but I've actually got a row there of four pops. I think four is probably actually the one I've got the most pops of. I've put something in. It's not the case. A couple of Captain Marvels there. These are getting into the Endgame pops now, so I've done a video of them, so I'm going to skirt over these quite quickly because, like I said, they've got their own video. And again, this is the second shelf Endgame. Still waiting for the actual Iron Man one. But with the exception of the collector corps and any of the special stuff, that's the set for them. My Stan Lee shelf there, again, the new one from ECC, the Ragnarok one will be coming, so I've got to work out how to do that. That Vision there is a really cool pop. Looks like it's floating on the cape. Classic Iron Man there, and that's a good one as well, actually, the Black Widow. That's my favourite Black Widow pop that they've done so far, holding the shield. Doctor Strange, I've actually got another Doctor Strange I'll show you in a minute. These are some of my favourite pops, to be fair. That is the Captain America from the first Avenger, just a really cool pop. Collector Corps 4, still one of my favourites. Bucky Barnes, that's a good one from Infinity War. I think that's the Chase version of Captain Marvel, I'm pretty sure it is. And then that's the Banner turned into Hulk, really cool pop. The back we've got Falcon. Falcon is actually my first flying pop, I believe. It was an Underground Toys exclusive, but you could get them from Forbidden Planet. Got Ant-Man, that's the Ant-Man and the Wasp one, and then that's the Chase Wasp, which was kindly given to me by Geeky Heathen. That's the Chase Star-Lord, and then that's the ECC Yondu. Again, that's the Mary Poppins Yule one, that's a really cool one. Up at the top here, this needs organising a little bit better, but these are some of my Kree. That one's actually from Stephen Amazing UK Pop Chases. And then I've got the Four Smashing Loki, the Thanos and Captain America moment there. And then there's another one just in there from the Kree line. But look, I've got to sort my spacing out a little bit. At the back here, I've got some of the women. So the Unmasked Hela, that was a Tesco exclusive, just a standard. A few as well there. I've got my Spider-Man area just here. Actually, there's a Doctor Strange actually sits on the window up there, gold one. Spider-Man area there, some of the larger pops at the back there. That Thanos was my first ever pop in a box. And since then, obviously, I've got a really good track record of pop in a box. I don't want to talk about all of them. That's the Hulkbuster from the Collector Corps. Some really cool glow in the dark pops there. I've done some glow-in-the-dark videos anyway, you can see them on there. And Barker is a really cool pop. So I use the word cool quite a lot. Only two chromes I've bought actually is the purple Thanos and the red Iron Man. That was a pop in the box pull as well. I just thought if I get them in the colours that they do, I might one day get the Green Hulk, but there's no real rush. It'd have to be a decent price. But moving along, it's a bit shaky, sorry. We've got Happy Hogan there holding the chat. That's a nice one, I like that one. Some of the Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2 ones there. Got the see-through ghost
which you can see the pin through the head, so it's not one of my favourite pops, but it was quite cheap. A few more recent ones there. Still, I rave about this one all the time, but look at the eyes on that. I've never ever seen another pop that's got that kind of detail, glitter. And just because it's like, it's not that major a pop, but it's just a really cool one. Coming down the front here, I've got a couple of the key rings where I've snapped off and I've put them underneath there. A few on the front there, that's the Flox Goose. And then this there, I've actually got the, I'm losing my train of thought, that's just the normal ghost as well, which I've pulled. And then just a couple more, we've got the Thanos Gauntlet there. Comes in like the cloche, isn't it? It's gone up a little bit discoloured, but not everyone's just like that. It was always a bit off blue, but it's still a really cool pop, so I keep it in there anyway. And then just one more Marvel pop down there is the Daredevil that I was lucky enough to get from a Jimmy Barnes giveaway. So there you go, that's the Marvel pops.
So there you go, guys. Cheers for watching. Always appreciate it. Let me know in the comments. This is very shaky, but I'm going with it anyway. Let me know in the comments your favourite. By this same account, if you've got any I haven't got and you're selling them, apart from the chromes probably, feel free to hit me up. I'm always looking to add to my collection. Till the next one, guys. Stay safe, wash your hands, like, comment, share, and hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, guys. Bye for now. Bye.